Good morning. This is the Board of Public Works and Safety in Kokomo, Indiana, on December the 2nd. First order of business today is to approve the minutes from the November 25th meeting.
I make a motion we approve the minutes from the meeting held on November 25th.
Second the motion.
All in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Motion carries. With no items from police or fire, we'll move on to new business. And the only thing to consider today is consider the contract modification agreement number 2 for the 2020 Street Resurfacing and Rehabilitation Project Phase 2, project number E2002-1B. This comes from the engineering department. Attached for your review and approval is contract modification number 2 for the above referenced project. Contract modification number 2 results in a net additional of $217,003.02 from the current contract amount, resulting in a new adjusted contract amount of $1,397,930.40. The purpose of the contract amount is to allow the additional resurfacing to be completed in the spring. I recommend the Board of Public Works and Safety approve the contract modification agreement number 2 for the 2020 Street Resurfacing and Rehabilitation Project Phase 2. Can I get a motion?
Make a motion we approve the contract modification.
Second the motion.
All in favor?
Aye.
Aye.
And the motion carries. And is there any correspondence?
There's some.
Any items from the public? Items from the board? All right, so last today is to approve the claims in the amount of $2,147,495.29.
Make a motion we approve the claims.
Second the motion.
All in favor?
Aye.
Aye. The motion carries. We are adjourned. Thank you.